don't think that is my way, but...
Hello, we're still here.
We got a little bit of a belting coming my way for it. And I'll see how this goes. There. That's moving aside. And some of them are in a bit of a tizzy, mate. But yeah, we're getting not too upset, but I might break the other one. See, they were all joined. See this? We've joined the honeycomb there. And, that's what it requires to get these apart a bit and nearly correcting half a bee in the process, but there, apart. Well, a lot of them are quite calm, mate. I don't know what to do about this because they were a bit shitty a second time. It appeared that didn't quite the idea enough.
That here is roughly it.
Yeah, you've moved up that one, have you?
Good. Good bite. You might have two of them. Good little lad. Jesus, that's heavy. Jesus, that's heavy.
Yeah. Right, that's two of the frames transferred. I'm an idiot, but... now we are. Right, you guys. Right. Are you going to... Is this moving? Yes. Hello? Yeah. Three of them transferred now. Three of them transferred. One more to go. Sure, I can do that one easily enough. So I'll take this one out. That over. And here goes the last one. No, no finger piglet. No finger piglet. Does that get the queen? Did it? Queen? They should come into a brood anyway. Oh, geez, that was a fucking motherfucking close one. Pull that ear down. Yeah. They are actually being very nice about it, you don't know. I've been stung, and I consider there's a few others that probably stung me. But they're being very, very nice. Really only landing on me a lot more than anything. Yeah.
Last one. And, well, the last frame of it. And these guys, what is that?
Weighing a 10 ton. Rick, this one weighs shite up. This one is probably all honey. Now, these ones here don't have anything. Just about meshes with that one. That one just about meshed with that. That one there. I have to wait for him to get out of the way. That's just over there. There you go. This wax off the top so I can put the lid on. Do what they like with their own wax, mate. I'm just saying, I just gotta move it. Yeah. It's all right, mate. Yeah. 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 Now, last things last, let me just slide that way. Over there. Yeah. Come on, out of there. I can't do this until you've. Yeah. Ow. Oh, not ow. 3, 4.
Yeah, just wait on a minute. Yeah, I felt a bit crushed in that one.
I am crushed, he said.
Just hit the little bee.
Yeah, have to do it, mate. Can't do anything else about it, mate. Now, in a minute, I'm going to have to leave that way. Because that is... Oh, shit. Yeah, bummer. Things nearly going wrong here, but I don't know. Excuse the problems with it, it's like they've only known me 24 hours. They've had a good handler, obviously, mate, because you can get them in there like that. And it's time for them, see, to understand it and settle down and not have to worry. Okay. They can about sit there and not worry now. Now, they'll figure where their brood is. It's inside the box there. So, after...